Nope. That's not what we do. Go exit, exit, no. We got it. Jesus fucking Christ. Greetings, strange humans, and welcome to another Alien Isolation video. We're going to get right back to it. I know I had some constructive criticisms from people that the commentary isn't very good, and I should probably definitely work on that. The problem is I get focused on the video game, so I don't talk as much. I get really into the video game sometimes. But hopefully I can try to make this entertaining. So, right off the bat, we hear something. Hello? Anybody out there? Probably. I think that's locked, huh? Yeah. Heard something. One's locked too. Can I like move around now? Or is this too much noise? Too much noise with the xenomorph. A xenomorph, that's why I was there. Xenomorph. Way to get through. Is there absolutely no way? Oh. Probably not a good thing to walk under that. So just take the elevator? What are we doing? Guess I take the elevator. I guess so. Can we just escape here? And isn't the alien around here? It's telling me to go back, not go. Clearly the game doesn't want me to go that way. Oh shit. What the? Like, it's telling me. I'm a little confused here. So obviously when I get down here, everything's locked, right? on a trauma kit. No, I hide. Wait a minute. Oh, now it opens, huh? Damn. What are these for? Oh, shit. Can I get through? Access terminal. I know usually YouTubers, they read that stuff, but we're gonna skip that. I don't think it's important for the lore. Probably, it might be. Probably gonna get a bunch of comments and be like, it's important to the lore. This now. Why is that locked? What was that noise? Oh shit. He's around here somewhere. Maybe I'm making too much noise. Any vents I can come through? Fuck that. Oh sh. He's around here somewhere. Like that bear not. Turn on. I even better not come through. Let there be light. Oh shit. Like the only way he can come through is probably through that vent or in here. I don't like that. No, like that one bit.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
I'm gonna save point. I don't like that. Right there. Is he gonna go? So I think he knows. You do not see me.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state...
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification.
I don't like that there's a cutscene when there's a xenomorph out there.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Facehuggers, I hate those. He heard me. Can't do that thing again. What am I doing being scared? Can't do nothing if he's... Probably gonna get me killed. Thank you. 2505.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sixth Chief Executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
I'm on my way.
Nothing in here.
Here, Samuels.
Where are you? Probably don't want to know.
Thank you.
right
there. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
As in this room. See his tail. It's coming back. And it's like, I go that way, shit. Seems he wants the ground. Going to die. But we're gonna do it anyway.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seek some medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Cool and Sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshall Waits around.
What was that?
You forced me to do this. What the hell are you doing here?
Be sure not. Oh shit! Fuck. Progress I just did.
She never left the other.
Oh, he knows. Shit. He knew that I knew that I knew. There's a bunch of them.
Quiet.
Don't do that again.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Does that mean it knows I'm there? Does That's the only way. I know that there's hostiles nearby.
All transitory patients must supply their crew number and
it's live. Ooh. Shit, it's an android.
Ripley,
what's the other one?
Okay. Ripley.
I don't want that. I want this. Probably not wise, but
synthetic forces operated this facility. You'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. What do you need to know today?
That's why we save, folks. That's why we save. Imagine if I had to do that all over again. Listen. Listen. Hey, at least I got an achievement. Hey. At least I got an achievement, but I gotta get rid of you. Okay, fine then. Hear him. But it don't matter. It don't matter. This is the thousands. Would have been an hour long video. I cut out so much attempts.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Once again, we avoid these. Run. Avoid these. Avoid these. Avoid these. Avoid those. Go in here. The jump scare. Keep messing up. First try. Ignore all the other tries I've attempted. What am I doing? I don't know. I'm a little loopy from doing it all wrong. I should probably check on my health too. Flies in my face. Wait, where am I going? I don't know. Didn't I just come down here? I think that was the direction I had to go. I think I had to go down. My genius self. So you must understand how many tries I've attempted. God, I got her. A miracle. It's a damn miracle. It's a damn miracle. But we gotta get to a safe point. There'd be a save point close by. I'm not doing that at all. Okay. Imagine if I had to do it all over again. Again. Finally. Repair required.
Shoot anything that moves. This is so fucked up. Keep it together. Just kill them. And now they're dead too. So just calm down.
The good thing is, I'm probably going to continue playing and recording. So, this video will be out. Anyway. See you next time.